This video shows you how to set up the IP address on your FLIR A310 camera. When setting up your MIO network, the camera or cameras on the network must have static IP addresses. They also must reside on the same subnet as the MIO. The MIO's default IP address is 192.168.1.2. So if we assign the camera IP addresses in the 192.168.1.x subnet, we should be good to go. For the purposes of this video, we will assign a static IP address of 192.168.1.111 to our FLIR A310 camera so that it can communicate with our MIO. At this point, it should be noted that our PC's IP address has already been set to 192.168.1.1. This will permit us to connect the PC to both the MIO and the A310 camera after the IP addresses have been correctly configured. Okay, let's get started. Let's start by launching FLIR IP config. By default, the A310 camera is typically configured to obtain its IP address automatically. We need to set a fixed or static IP address. Using FLIR IP config, we can select the camera from the connected cameras list and then assign the IP address in the pop-up dialog provided. Set the radio button to specify a fixed IP address, and then fill in the target IP address, subnet mask, and default gateway in the fields provided. We want to assign the address of 192.168.1.111 to the camera, so we will enter the IP address and the subnet mask accordingly. We also need to define the default gateway field, so we will enter that in as well. Click the Enter button to activate the changes. A warning dialog pops up to ask if you are sure. Verify your settings and click OK. After a moment, IP config locates the camera at the newly assigned IP address. That's all you need to do to set the IP address on your FLIR A310 camera. Thanks for watching, and be sure to view the other how-to videos in this series for additional tips on setting up your MIO system.